All right, now, we live. We down here at STL Fest. We got it going on. Kenny Moore, I'm in the building. New spot. Y'all know what's going on, man. I got my family here. Sean, one of the vendors down here, man. Candy Shop, Bike Shop.
Custom Bike. What's up with it? How y'all doing? Let me introduce y'all to my famous partner, Kenny Moore. You know what I'm saying? I'm just a hardworking guy from Candy Shop Custom Bike. St. Louis is on since 2008. Shout out to my guy, Remrod. Yes, sir.
All right, we down here, man. Who you excited to see? I know we got all this merchandise going on down here, and we want everybody to shop. But who you excited to see perform tonight, man?
Actually, I heard my dude LA Foes is in the building. I don't know if LA Foes is in the building or not, but we here for it, man.
All right, man. Congratulations on everything. You're going to keep it going. If the people want to get in contact with you, how they get in contact with you?
Please hit us up on all our social media, Candy Shop Bikes, or go to our website, candyshopbikes.com. Check out the Scam Likely, St. Louis, right quick.
I got my people over here from Wildlife, man. Introduce yourself to the people, man.
What's going on? Wildlife, Johnny Brown, Fresh Guru on Instagram.
What up? And call me Mr. Wildlife on Fresh Gram on Instagram.
What we got going on over here, fellas? Want y'all to break it down.
No doubt. So what's up? We got a new collab going on right now, Fresh Mun. That's money, and the Fresh Guru. So we just put together something new.
That's dope.
You can shop online with us at thefreshguru.com. They got money on there. We got the hats on there. We got everything on there. All on .com. Check us out, thefreshguru.com, all right?
What's your name, man?
Tip.
What up, Tip? So what you got going on, man?
We got some of everything infused right here. Lemonades, pineapples, pistachios, wines. Margaritas, popcorn, chips, some of everything.
They got me now. I'm finna try it. Okay. All right. Oh, look at me. I'm shaking. Oh, my God. Okay. They got it. How can they get with you guys again? What's the name?
Twisted Creations and More.
Come on, we at STL Fest. Shout out to my girl Keish, man. She doing her thing over there at where?
Josh Club. You already know, Josh Club Collection.
And we here now. We at STL Fest live right now.
I got some merch. So I got some hats. Come, this off of Emico. I know y'all know what's going on with that. I got plenty of hats right here. I got some socks for y'all. And we got some track suits in four different colors. So make sure y'all come out and check out my merch.
Told y'all, hey, we highlighting nothing but the bosses up here. New spot. Y'all know what's going on. I got my boy Remrod. He with me. I got my dog Primo. Hey, we got it going on. We got the fly. So the fly, man, what one of them go for?
Hey, these 130, all right? You got to get the top and the bottom and come as a set, all right? So come on, come shop with me. You can shop online or shop in person.
We got my people in the building, man. Introduce yourself to the people out there.
Hey, I'm Shanika Butler, a.k.a. Shaq. Best hooper in the city. Ain't nobody messing with the loot. I done been all over the world, over 13 different countries, and guess what? Ain't nobody better than the loot, baby. I swear to God.
Introduce yourself to the people, man.
My name is Ricky Rock, man. Running up ski ball. I heard my whole family out, man. Got my daughter, my wife, my sister, my dog. You know what I'm saying? We got the dogs out.
You brought the dog out, man. It's a family affair, huh?
It is, man. It is a family affair. My dog named Reverend, so we always praying for the city.
We got the coalition DJs in the building. Introduce yourself to the people.
I'm DJ K-Mean, the Midwest Mixtape Queen. VP of Coalition DJ St. Louis, Dirty Boys, Mean Girls, all that, STL Fest, Kenny Moe, Remrod, let's get it.
Introduce yourself to the people, man.
Well, I'm in blue from Hustle City, 1/4 of Hustle City. So we got some new stuff today, so I'm going to paint you over here. Well, we don't usually restock. This is the first time we ever restock. We got them at the City Foundry at our store, 3700 Foundry Way, right next to IKEA. So this is our new collection we just came out with. So we got the Skull and Flames. New in blue, because I haven't dropped nothing since November. Only at Hustle City can you get a Peach Vest Mimosa. If you see somebody making a Peach Vest Mimosa, call them out. Tell them they got it from Hustle City and they need to play tribute. But always come down and get these at the store every Saturday from 2 to 6 p.m.
Hey, you got that peach soda, man. We got to show some love to Audio Chef, Primo, Pink, Caravan, man. They got that best soda single out right now. Go get that.
Best soda. I sip a lot. That's my favorite pop. That's my favorite pop. That's my favorite.
I told y'all. Now this is my family right here. This is my sister. See, no. One of the people behind all this big shit you see going on at STL Fest. How you feeling?
Oh my gosh, I got jitters. Hella jitters. I've been like this the last 48 hours.
So look, it was hectic yesterday, so we got to move to today. We're Sunday now, Sunday fun day, STL Fest. How you pull that off?
We had to make a whole lot of phone calls in a short amount of time. Shout out to the city of St. Louis for rocking with us and believing in us because they rolled them permits.
STL Fest, I told you one of the people behind it. If they want to follow you too, how can they follow you?
If you want to follow me, you can follow me on Instagram at _SIENOTE. If you want to follow me on Twitter, it's at NoPussBoys_.
I call him Shorty. I don't call him Reggie, son.
Yeah. That's what the world call me what they want to. You know what my new saying is, I wear a lot of hats, but it's no cap.
We've been sitting down with a lot of people, man. Yeah. And they excited about your performance, man. What's going to be different this year, man?
It's not just about me, man. I've gathered some of the dopest artists that I see do their own kind of live band segments. You know, from your Lydia Caesar to your Dakota Pagan to your Strings.
Okay.
To Rocks. To Nando STL. So, like, the live experience is nonstop. Rollout of artists just coming to rock out with my band, Black Bandemic. You know what I'm saying? Crazy.
Y'all see what's going on, man. We live right now at STL Fest, the new spot. Kenny Moore, I'm here. I got one of the founders in the building, man. My brother, my boy, Key Loke G. What's up, Dirty?
Man, I'm just happy to be out here today, man. What about you?
I'm working. I wanna have fun, but I'm working. The weather was hectic yesterday, but y'all got it on track today, man. Sunday fun day, STL Fest.
STL Fest, man. I'm so happy that we got to have it on Sunday anyway. You know what I'm saying? I wanted to have it on Sunday.
Sunday is our day.
So God blessed us today to have it on Sunday. And it is Sunday fun
he
day,
loves
bro.
Sunday.
Yeah.
Because he always get dressing. The host of STL Fest right now. Comedian Willie C, man. What's going on?
Everybody clap. Just came off a hell of a show last night. Did a show downtown at the Holiday Inn. But now I'm here at STL Fest 2022, and it's going down. And I'm going to tell y'all what STL means. STL means stop telling lies. A lot of people be running around St. Louis lying, man. Talking about you getting to that bag. You got a few dollars. Don't you know, come on with all that. I'm getting to the bag. And everybody tell me I'm staying out the way. No, you not. Why you staying out? You ain't in nobody's way, man. Like, real shit. Like, you just got cool 2 years ago. Come on now. It's comedian Willie C. I'm out this bitch.
Introduce yourself to the people.
That's right. Hey, Andre Williams.
You got that spot going on. This first lady with you, too.
That's right. Trenice Williams. That's me.
And what's the name of that spot, man?
Fix It In Automotive.
Where you located?
2540 Natural Bridge.
Hey, who you was excited to see?
Everybody. Just us in general. Everybody.
I told y'all it's a family affair. Y'all see what's going on. We live. STL Fest. New spot. Let's go.
Hello, I'm Leah. I am part of the STL Made core team. It's a celebration of the people, the ideas, organizations here that are helping make St. Louis a great place to live and work.
What's STL Made for the people out there that don't know?
Yeah, so it's so St. Louis is a place where you can start up, stand out, and stay. And this is a promise that everyone has access to that narrative. And STL, you know, STL Fest, the musicians here, bringing the community together, the vendors who are here, part of the small businesses, black-owned businesses who are part of STL Fest, all of those people, this is a great example of what it means to be STL Made. It's a celebration of the people that are making St. Louis a great place to live and work. And that's what this is all about.
I got the artist formerly known as what?
Still known as Seals Brock.
You got some beautiful stuff over here, man.
Appreciate it, man. Appreciate it. We got the custom shoes. We got the artwork. We got the St. Louis On Me t-shirt. So
congratulations on everything you got going on, man.
Show love to Kenny Moe, because he's putting the microphone in front of everybody's face who need to be, putting them on that platform, man. Show love to him, because it's a treasure. Long time.
I appreciate that, man. If they want to follow you and get tapped in with everything you got going on, how can they follow you?
Follow me on Instagram, Seals Brock, SEALSBROCK.
I got my brother, my family. Chef Dave in the building, man. Say what's up to the people, man.
What's going down? What's going down? We here, man. STL Fest.
I know you excited. You ain't got to do no cooking this week.
Cooking. I'm waiting on tacos as we speak right now. I'm eating, man. I'm enjoying the festivities. It's the big top is over there. I want to grab some merch. It's a couple vendors back there I wanted to kind of brush shoulders with and see. I seen Seals Brock shit, man.
Yeah, yeah.
This is love, man.
Yeah, yeah.
This is what the city needed.
How can they follow you?
Chef Dave, STL, Instagram, Facebook, website. You book, I cook. Let's go.
I got my boy Hump right here, man. Icon Clothing, man. It's a bunch of vendors and stuff out here, man. But it's a show later on. Who you excited to see, man?
Everybody out here doing their thing. This whole event is beautiful.
You got your thing going on, man. This some of your shit right here you got on right now, man. Icon Clothing, man. If they want to follow you, how can they follow you?
E-K-C-E-N-D. Everything E-K-C-E-N-D. Icons never die.
Icons never die. We live right here at STL Fest. It's Jay's Cafeteria. Is it good?
Good. It make your tongue stop the top of your damn brain. Is that good?
Y'all see what's going on? We live right here at STL Fest. Y'all liking the food, man?
Yeah, we like the food.
You liking it too, man?
Yeah, it's good.
They liking it, man. The young people, they liking it too. What's up?
I'm liking it too, gang gang. Whole lot of East St. Louis shit over here.
618 is definitely in here, man. They here, man. 314-618. It's a family affair. Introduce yourself to the people.
Hello, hello. My name is Tiffany. I'm the founder of Candlelit by Tiff. I sell hand-poured wax melts as well as candles. So come out and check us out. And yeah, they smell good. You can follow me at Candlelit by Tiff on Facebook, Instagram, and then I'm also on Twitter.
This is family. I told you, it's a family affair. Introduce yourself to the people.
Hey, I'm Rashida Ivory. I teach third and fourth grade. I see the kids out here. This is what it's about. Every city do it, now we doing it. I'm finna go hit up that little spot over there where they selling them shorts like I had them thighs out this summer. It's STL, baby. Hey, we down here doing it. Here.
What's your name?
Candace.
What's your name?
Tiffany.
Who y'all excited to see?
Well, I mean, of course, Reggie's son. Like, he worked so hard to put this on. It's only right that we come and give our support.
What about you?
I haven't bought my tickets yet, but I want to see Coco Severe because I want to mob out in person while he ate before.
Hey, FDL, we here?
I had a dream of mine right there. Look, that's on my bucket list right there, baby. I want to mob out, and he actually doing that shit.
Y'all see what's going on? We got family here, man. STL Fest, we lit. New spot.
Yeah, I'm Nina.
What's your name?
I'm Juju.
Who you want to see?
For everybody. We came to support everybody and see everybody do their thing.
Check out that new Foo Nasty featuring me. You can follow me on Instagram at @who_is_ju.
Y'all heard her, man. We live.
She said what she said.
Y'all see what's going on? STL Fest, we live, man. Kitty Ball, I'm here.
Jumped off of the porch and I went and bought a stick. Jumped out of the porch and I done and bought a bitch. Tell the feds, take a peek. Tell the buckle up, she tryna ride a nigga dick. Big ol' chopper, fully loaded. Brand new Rari, fully loaded. Awful pockets, fully loaded. Chopper.
We live right now, man. I got the man, the myth, the legend. I got Bad Business Junior in the building, STL's very own.
Who it is? What's the word, man? Hey, we out here at STL Fest right now, man. Shout out to the whole city, man. I love being back home. It's always good to see a city turned up and have a good time, man. Shout out to Kenny, man, all the time turned up like that, man.
My family. I got her. She don't want to talk on the mic. She don't want to talk, but she going to talk. Introduce yourself to the people.
My name is Janelle, STL Fest vendor coordinator, volunteer coordinator. Come outside, have a good time. You see the car show. You got all the vendors, show love. I've been seeing people I ain't seen in a minute. This guy.
Introduce yourself to the people.
I'm Kyla.
What's your name?
Hi, I'm Keisha. I am the momager of Magical Bath, and we specialize in soaps and bath bombs, all geared for sensitive skin.
And this is black owned, right?
Black owned. It's actually owned by an 8-year-old, but she got a little sick, so we had to pull her out the wind today. But it's black owned. Her website is themagicalbath.com. She has PJs for the entire family, teddy bear slippers, and all her soaps and bath bombs are for sensitive skin, so you do not have to worry about irritation. You can reach her on the website, themagicalbath.com, or follow her on Instagram and IG, Magical Bath.
What's up, man? Introduce yourself to the people.
What's the word, man? It's Nick G, man. What's up with you?
Some of them spots, man. Let the people know what you got going on.
Hey, man, just real estate is the move right now, man. That's what y'all want to do. Get y'all some of that property and roll.
All right, so look, I'm in a little cubby hole right now. I want to get all my shoes and my shirts, and I want to move in. You got me today?
Let's go.
See what I'm talking about? STL, we got it going on, man. Introduce yourself and let the people know what you got going on.
All right, I'm Danielle, and my business is My Tangled Roots, and I have plants and plant accessories that I customize myself. I have shirts, watering cans, earrings, all type of plant stuff for the plant people.
How long you been doing this?
I've been doing this for the past year. Just a year.
And how it's been? The pandemic and everything you've been through, how it's been?
It's been really good because during the pandemic, a lot of people start getting into plants. So it's been a really good time to get into it. So if y'all need anything, let me know. I do custom orders as well.
If the people want to follow you, how can they follow you?
_ Tangled Roots on Instagram. And then I'm My Tangled Roots on Facebook as well.
You got an event you promoting right now? What's this?
This is Brianna Shoppamore Fashion, her 6th annual fashion show at the Lambert Airport, June 18th. Come support your girl, Reginae Carter in the building. We got Big Sex in the building. 50 vendors, free parking, Terminal 1. Y'all know what's up.
Y'all having fun so far?
Yes.
What's your name?
Lee.
What's your name?
Alana.
Who y'all excited to see tonight?
I seen Slow Spread Love.
What about you?
Slow Spread Love.
Slow Spread Love, man. You got a bunch of people fooling with your campaign. How it feel, man?
It feel real good, man. And just know I got, you know, my family support behind me. You know, we gaining new support from different individuals from the city every day. You know, tapping at the right people like you. You know what I'm saying? Streets 105.1, all that. So, yeah, man, you know, I'm excited about it, man. All the networking and everything. Huh?
If they want to follow you, man, how can they follow you?
At Slow Spread Love. That's on every single platform, from Amazon to Spotify to Apple Music, iTunes, all of that, man. Just, you know, come drop me a stream, buy the album. Just, you know, show some support however y'all can, you know?
So I got Half a Money Mon. He's a man of many hats. He's a DJ, he been killing it so far. Money Mike, what up?
What's up, everybody? How y'all doing? The famous nephew, aka Money Mike. Be live at the block party. I just did my thing on stage. I got a DJ for a bunch of talented new people. Y'all tap in. STL got a stigma of we don't fuck with every... excuse me, can I cuss?
You can say what the fuck you want.
All right. STL got a stigma that people don't fuck with people, but we here to show y'all that that's not true. We fuck with everybody that fuck with us and vice versa, and it's all love out here. We doing our thing.
What you got going on? MC Trey?
Hey, yo, MC Trey live in the building, man. Vest Mimosa in hand, Hustle City Original. And we are the whole store out here, man. We in City Founders, we won 125. But today we at STL Fest with the family. Man, what's up, Kenny?
Y'all see what's going on?
Yeah, hey, we got all the new unreleased gear in here right now. All her city shit, we got the biggest food selection in Missouri. Yeah, the world, Craig, let me tell it. We got the best mimosas on deck, man, you know what I'm saying?
What's up, Kenny Mo? I'm Mike, you know, Mike Messi. I'm with Royalty Refresh. We are out here at STL Fest having a blast. Please remember to stay hydrated. We all love to sip a little bit, get your liquor on, but again, rehydrate. Black on, best quality in the market. Follow us on IG, royalty.refresh. And again, check out the website, royaltyrefresh.com.
Next Sunday, Memorial Sunday, we had Dos Salas for Energy STL. You know, we got like five of the best DJs in St. Louis. Pull up on me, including myself. I'm DJ Homicide. We got DJ Impact. We got DJ Climate, DJ Minty Fresh.
And Nico Marie.
Nico Marie. That's my gal. Y'all can follow me at the best damn DJ. DJ Homicide, the best damn DJ. Also, I mess with the media heavy. Follow Philip Ellington Media. I'm cold with all that.
Y'all see what's going on, man. We got superstars here.
You know what I mean? My dog Kenny Mo, Remrod, shoot. We outside.
I told y'all Remrod holding the shit off that camera.
What's up, everybody? It's Miley, born and raised here in St. Louis. So you know I had to come down for STL Fest.
One of the hottest artists doing their thing right now, man. If the people want to follow you, how can they follow you?
You guys can follow me at Miley Music. That's M-A-I-L-E-E Music. On all social media platforms.
A lot of people been asking about this guy, so we had to pull up on him, man. Introduce yourself to the people, man.
Yes, sir. What's the deal, where's your boy Strings EMB? What's good? Yeah.
You excited to perform today, man?
Baby, I am ecstatic. I can't wait. On everything across the board, Strings EMB, STRINGZEMB. Again, STRINGZEMB. Get at me. Yeah.
Finally got my family in the building, man. We got the kitchen.
That's my cousin. This is a family affair.
We got the fried rice. We got the douce wings, man. What are we doing, huh? What are you doing? We got the egg rolls.
They working hard, man. Come get some of this good food. We live right now. Introduce yourself to the people.
My name is April.
What's your name?
BB.
And y'all having fun right now?
For sure. And them douce wings was on point.
My name is Eric Vales from Vales Brothers Shrimp, Chicken, and Fish.
mess with me. We got two locations, 5942 Delmore in the Loop. You got another location, 4420 Manchester in the Grove. Great customer service, great food, and y'all have a great day. Enjoy yourself.
I never would quit. These people, they probably jealous because they girl got that effing apology. I'ma keep talking my, laughing my way to the bank while these people were sick.
Shut the stage down, the block party, man. We live right now, STL Fest, man. Introduce yourself to the people, man.
Q Hall, represent every corner. Follow me everywhere, Q-H-A-L-L corner, Instagram, Twitter, all that good stuff. Let's get it.
Shout out my girl Lex. How you doing, baby?
I'm doing all right. It's nice out here.
Man, you at STL Fest. You just not getting there?
Yeah, I just got here about 15 minutes ago. I'm loving it. You can follow me at LexVay, L-E-X-V-A-Y. Stream my music, too.
We heard you got some big shit coming down the pipeline, man. What you got going on?
Dream Restaurant is officially open July 1st. July 1st. They finally signed off on the shit.
They want to follow you, man. How can they follow you?
Peter, man. They follow me. Y'all already follow me, girl.
He really don't talk, so we got him, y'all. STL Fest, friends and family, man. Y'all see what's going on. New spot, Remrod. Kill the stage. We live at STL Fest. Introduce yourself to the people.
I am Lanita Renee.
You got a new project coming up, a new song. What we got going on next? What's coming up next?
I actually dropped a single today.
You dropped a single today?
Yeah, called The Answer. So go stream that on all platforms. Turn it up. It's a little Caribbean vibe. Follow me at Instagram, Lanita_Renee. That's LYNITA _RENEA. And Facebook is just Lanita Renee.
All right now. Y'all see, we live right now. STL Fest, we inside the Big Top. It's going down tonight, man. Oh, man. Stlouis, y'all came. Y'all showed out. Bunch of beautiful people, family, friends, young people, old people. We ain't discriminate, man. And it wasn't a problem tonight, man. Shout out to the new spot, my dirty rim ride, Kenny Moe. I'm here.